A man is dead this morning after a hit-and-run crash on Preston Highway. It happened around 7:30 last night in the Newburgh neighborhood. Police say the driver of the car hit a man on a moped, then took off. Moments after that, another vehicle hit the driver on the moped and also left the scene. That driver died. His name hasn't been released, but if you saw anything, you are asked to call police.